Five examples of relative motion in physics. To begin with, our first relative motion example is when two cars drive in opposite directions on a highway at different speeds. To a driver in one car, the other car appears to be moving towards them at a certain speed. However, to a driver in the other car, their own car appears to be moving towards the other car at the same speed. Second, a plane flying through the sky. When a plane is flying in the air, it appears to be stationary to passengers on the plane. However, to a person walking on the ground below, the plane appears to be moving. This is an example of relative motion because the motion of the plane in this case depends on the observer's perspective. Third, a satellite orbiting around the Earth. A satellite orbiting around the Earth is an example of relative motion. Imagine a person standing on the ground looking up at the satellite as it moves in a circular path around the Earth. Furthermore, to the person on the ground, it appears that the satellite is moving in a constant direction at a constant speed. However, the satellite is actually moving very fast and constantly changing direction due to the gravitational pull of the Earth. Fourth, two people walking towards each other. When two people walk towards each other at different speeds, it is an example of relative motion. Imagine one person is walking towards the other person at a faster speed. To the person walking faster, the other person appears to be moving towards them slowly. However, to the person walking slower, the person walking faster appears to be moving towards them quickly. This difference in perception of the motion is due to the relative speeds of the two people. Fifth, a train passing by a platform. Have you ever gone by train and observed people outside the train waiting on the platform while your train was passing by? When a train passes by a platform where passengers are waiting to board, it is an example of relative motion. To the passengers waiting on the platform, the train appears to be moving past them. However, to someone on the train, the platform and the passengers waiting on it appear to be moving in the opposite direction. So that is all for this video. If you enjoyed this video, then do consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. Wish you a glorious day ahead.